the Halffman-Smith family, and we're the Gloucester Rugby Reporters.
To start with, you want to have two hands on the ball and you take the momentum from one side of your body across to the other side, and then when you release the ball you want your hands pointing at your target, so you want to point to where you want the ball to finish. Okay, want to have a go?
Yes.
Really push those arms through.
That's it.
Nice. One more. Really push those arms through.
Yeah, that's it. Nice. Heart.